Everybody look, come right in here.
Money has cost on time. And tell us that to say money.
Vanessa, put your hands up.
You don't think your writing's quite enough, do you, Mary Ann?
You turn it.
Christmas Eve once again in the Espen home. It's 1989. And tonight we have Grandma and Grandpa here. We have the Gales and the Banyans and Tina and Damien and Boyd. Boyd tapped me on the shoulder to tell me to remember that he was here. The only ones missing are the Espens from up at Garland. And we've got a nice program planned. All the kids are all dressed up, and they're going to do the manger scene. And it's really going to be good.
The angel Gabriel was sent from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came in unto her and said, Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them,
Fear not. I bring you good tidings
of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Cindy, I'll look up the baby,
okay? Right there.
Is that like your one?
No, we'll get you one.
Sit in your chair over there, Dave.
I'm gonna
on your mark. Okay, quiet. All you quiet. Are you open your pants?
No.
Quiet.
Danny's.
I like this iron.
Ha ha ha. cover your clothes.
You can wear
like this for the video. So I said,
she washed all of deer hair off from me.
Yo,
you've been out there ripping it up. Yo,
I've got deer rubber gloves. I need to
get some. Oh,
now that's cute.
I'm videoing this.
Robert has decided he's going to wear his jammies.
Oh, make it Michael.
Stats. Hi, John. So,
he's got a pretty decoration on his back, hasn't he?
Where?
Oh, see how you look, Robert. Yeah. Didn't even help him anymore. Just fits. Perfect fit.
You look good in the video.
The wrong way of the video.
You all think it was Grandma that gave the act to you, but it wasn't. It was me.
To me, and I didn't have more like it, so you always give this to Dad.
And you can
have it for
Dad. Or you took it back. And Dad.
I didn't mind it, but there's some time right here that
you didn't. Okay. I
it is. Hey, where's the ribbon?
No, it's
the ribbon around the
back. Back
in
the back of the
way. She put it in her hair.
I have a stock in it.
What is that?
A gift. Bring you good tidings and comfort.
I think I should.
See? I caught a monkey.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, you know, I just came about dirty clothes.
One of your pigtails, not on the other one?
Yeah.
turn the Christmas lights on?
He wants to. I don't know if he wants to.
Sure.
I'll do it yourself.
Through the window.
He doesn't.
I want to see. Open the door.
Yeah, open the door.
She really doesn't want to.
I know, but I'm gonna go.
Remember, Amy, when you were the angel down the cedar and you were standing on the rocking chair? Thought you were going to fall over.
I like him pit too.
Did you see where it is?
And it's 1989, and we're at the Espen's house. We are at the Espen's house on the farm, and Grandma and Grandpa are here. Not Grandma and Grandpa Chamberlain. Grandma and Grandpa Espen.
Glenn and Juanita.
Glenn and Juanita, in other words. And, did I say it's 1989? Okay, I said that. And Boyd is here. And Tina and Damien are here, the Gales are here, and the Banyans are here. Everybody is really happy and having a lot of fun, except David is sick, and Damien is sick.
But he's feeling better now.
But they're feeling better now.
Stop it.
I get a lot of prompting.
I know, but
okay,
stop.
Now, we have just done the manger scene and videotaped. The kids really did a good job. Parts. And now we're going to have each one of them talk to us.
Don't push! That is coffee!
It's a little one.
No, it's not.
They're
huge. That's your stocking. Whoa!
Where's she going, Mom?
Oh,
it's
on video.
Boyd is going to be next. We'll let him tell us a little bit about what he's been doing and if he has.
No, we got to sing while it's on our mind.
We got to know who you are first.
This is Boyd Espen, and I'm going to sing with Man if you want while we have the tone of our minds.
Mi querido Santa Claus, ven a escuchar. No lo vayas a decir ni a recelar. Viene ya la Navidad, bien has de saber. Dime, buen amigo fiel, ¿qué vas a traer? Mientras sueño recibir cosas sin igual, a las doce llegarás con tu gran costal. Nuestras medias cuelguen ya, pronto las verás. Las más chicas mías es, como bien sabrás. Juan Patinas te pidió un tambor de fren. Muñequita quiso luz, Beto quiso tren. Solo yo no supe qué, y mejor pensé. Lo que quieras tú dejar, bien aceptaré.
Pretty good. I didn't know you could sing in French.
That's Italian.
Okay, boys, sit down.
Greek to me.
Why don't we sit down and he'll sit on.
You invite me, though.
Okay. Boyd wanted to sing the song before they lost their key, so.
That's been working.
We'll We'll give the mic to the boy and let him tell what he's been doing and introduce his friend that helped him sing.
Since last Christmas, I finished school last year, changed my major from mechanical engineering to physical therapy, and that's pretty much it. This is my friend Marianne Thielon, and she can tell it about herself.
Well, you know my name, let's see what else. I'm from Pleasant Grove, and I went to Utah State, and I'll be graduating in the spring, and going to Mexico, and I'm excited, and I'm looking for the camera, and you can talk now.
You know, I met her at a steak summer activity going down the rapids in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. And what else? So I'm going to Utah State also. I'm living in the same place I did last year. I have Brent Hugh as my roommate at school. And I'm getting better grades now that I changed my major. And
I also got your extra things you do, like tan deer hide.
Well, we're gonna do. We did the last year was the best deer hunt we've had. Of the four licenses, I got a deer bow hunting, and then so out of the four tags we had, out of the five tags we filled four of them. So that's the best deer hunt we've had in many, many years, with the help of Jody. And right now I'm trying to tan the hides. I did two of them earlier, but Dad threw them away while I was on my mission after hours and hours of work.
They weren't tanned, they were still
tanned. Yeah, they were almost tanned. They were de-haired and stretched out and softened and clean and everything.
You'll never forget.
We didn't throw your coyote hides away, though.
They
else?
Just became insane.
Ask me more questions.
Tell us about your volunteer work.
Oh, yeah, I'm working volunteering. And in physical therapy, you have to get accepted into school. You have to have a lot of hours of either paid or volunteer work in the field. So last summer, I started working for Mountain West Physical Therapy and Cache Valley Physical Therapy there in Logan. I really enjoyed it. I learned a lot about the field, working with people with knee injuries and back problems and things like that. And I've actually, as volunteers, I apply the ultrasound, do electrical stim, and quadriceps reflex, and a whole bunch of different things. So it's pretty interesting. Anyway, I feel a lot better about this. It feels good. I mean, in the program, I enjoy my classes, and went to summer quarter, and that was pretty fun.
Where are you applying to school?
And I'm not sure where I'm applying. I haven't had a little stack of mail. I wrote to 20 schools, and I've gotten back information from about 19 of them, and I haven't dared look through them all yet, because I've been doing Christmas stuff. But if I have the qualification to field, I'll apply to about 3 or 4, maybe, if I can, and just in case I might make it this year, but I'll probably won't get accepted this first year, and probably apply next year to go to master's program somewhere.
If you don't get accepted this year, what will you do? What class?
I'll go to school. I'll take classes like microbiology, mammalian biology, genetics.
Not in a master's program, but just
just classes that will help me get accepted. Stuff like statistics and those type of classes. Maybe probably a what's that class where you cut people up? Human dissection class for that.
Wow.
So those will get me better qualified. Then I'll have another year of working experience, and by then for sure I'll should get accepted. Marianne likes to tell more about herself.
What
do you do? Your student teaching and stuff?
Okay, this last fall I did my student teaching at Pleasant Grove High School, and I coached the soccer volleyball team. Yeah, I taught 4 PE classes and 2 Spanish classes, and it was a lot of fun.
Where did you learn Spanish?
From some Mexican down on the street by my house.
An old boyfriend.
Yeah. No, did I ever tell you about my mom? Her old ex-boyfriend for my dad was Spanish, and that's why I got the name Maria. Guadalupe is from my mom's old boyfriend's mother.
Do you have that name?
No. No, actually I learned Spanish in Dallas on a mission, and I guess, well, I went out in English, but I got changed to Spanish, mostly with the people.
Tell us about your football experience with
on the mission?
I'm just kidding. No. Appreciate linebackers. No. Just love to tackle when they tackled you.
Well, you did. She talks about it.
Okay, so a little tough.
We better sing a song. Yeah, I'm just going to try to keep it on. Oh, okay. Is this about the right distance?
Probably all right.
Okay, we have to get the right pitch. Okay, let me try singing. Noche de luz, noche de paz, reina ya gran solaz, do el niño dormido está, mensajero de Dios de verdad, duerme niño en paz. Noche de luz, noche de paz, al pastor mostrarás luz celeste en gran plenitud. Santos coros cantan su luz. Oh, nació el Señor. Which one, last verse?
Okay, we're going to end right now, and we'll have Jerry and, or Jerry,
Deloitte.
Ted and Tana, we'll have Ted and Tana do some on the tape when they get here.
Now it's my turn, after.
That was the last engine. So you got to shoot yours 3 times, and Jim shot his 3 times.
I need to shoot mine.
We're going to have to buy more engines. We're out of engines. Boyd's going to shoot a couple more of his, I think, though. Boy, that was sure a good flight, wasn't it?
Daddy, Daddy,
you're not recording, are you?
Well, sure. Grant, is this fun?
Yes. So we can make traps. An animal knocked over that. The animal cannot knock over this. Stick it to the animal and run. And then ding.
Say it loud. Say it real loud.
blast off.
1, 2, 3, 4, blast off!
Oh! I wonder if my engine is. Because I remember we shot this before and had some really good flies. So.
Can you show me your rocket motors?
Here's my rocket motor. Okay, this
I think
is...
if we wired this, it'd work. Somehow wire this together.
No.
Oh, wait, huh? Soldered it?
It doesn't have the propellant on it. Oh. Grant, what...
We're not going to, Dad. You don't want to mess with it?
Tina off the bus, take care of it. It's not good.
Yeah.
That one over there.
Teach Mom how to do it, too.
What?
Who's this from?
Pull it out.
Come on.
If you got the camera on there.
I got one for Christmas. Pull an eye out.
Hurry. Let's see this. We got to know what's so jolly.
Get your camera ready, boy.
Well, Cam, I got this swimsuit.
Hawaii.
That's from Hawaii. Oh,
what is it?
It's a dishcloth.
It's nice.
What is it?
It's silk.
Swimsuit.
Don't be misled. These are not for you, but for your dishes instead. So untie the yarn and take out the stitches. You'll have game 3 dishcloths, but lost your bra and britches.
I think you just need to hang it on your door.
I don't want to take it out if you're really hard up for dishcloths.
And I'll go swimming.
Yeah, I'm going to go swimming.
Water.
Grandma can wear that in Hawaii when she goes to the beach.
Won't that be
try that for size.
Mom would get a fish flag.
No, hang it on your somewhere.
It just looks like a swimsuit.
Put it on your wall by your sink.
And those baggies when you
hang it up there.
Then those
are
okay.
Oh, more presents.
Let me see those.
I take it, Mary, and put it together.
Boy, did it.
I can claim the credit for it. So Marianne's
to blame,
huh?
Oh, these
clocks. Tina and Damien.
Oh, I know it's a dish.
This is Idaho maple, too.
It says like, Christmas, no, Christmas.
Oh, is it?
How do you know, boy?
Because that's where we go cut it.
Oh, is that where it is?
Like Hawaii.
So is it from?
No.
Well, he roll off.
We went and bought it.
He's rolled one.
He might.
Let's see how it works.
What
does it
look
like? Like
I know how it works.
Wherever.
Yeah, I think you better.
The handles are really slow.
I know.
Can I feel it?
I don't want to miss the party.
It feels like they've been sanded in water.
No. Oh, you mean to hit in the back?
Yeah.
It has sparkles.
It's wonderful.
Isn't that wonderful, Bo?
Is that from Tina?
Uh-huh.
And me.
And Damien, I mean.
Is that Ariel there?
Yes.
I picked it out.
Is that for you?
Pretty.
Oh, isn't that pretty?
Like firecrackers are going off. Shine.
How did you pick it up? Did you go to Hawaii?
No.
Oh, yeah.
It was at the store when we went to get
videos going
that.
In.
Oh, the candy cane?
Yeah.
Well,
that's fine. So it
was
the candy cane and
candy cane
for me.
Candy cane and
candy cane is Christmas.
Hope everybody likes chocolate. Store.
That's very rich chocolate, so you don't want a lot.
My God.
Well, I thought we had more. No, you have.
There's one more, guys. Come watch the other one.
Did not have a card name.
One more.
Yeah,
one more.
Yeah,
more.
It's got a little card.
Did you like it? What was the picture?
Marianne, what was the picture?
James. Well, I grew up here in the summer.
No, give me that one.
Almost wildflowers on the mountain.
Was it a photograph or a drawing?
No. Sit down. Not that way, James.
Hey, James, get
Hawaii-ish.
No.
Did you buy a 3200 speed film?
What?
You buy a 3200 speed film?
No. Oh, this is from Karma.
5000 speed film. Push it.
Dear Mom.
Well, you buy 1600 speed film.
The gentle flow of love, peace, and harmony, refreshing your Christmas and birthday.
That's how specially developed you can do.
Love Carly. We look forward to your coming.
Well, that's from John and Carla.
Uh-huh. Is it beautiful?
What is it? It's necklace. Happy birthday, Mom. It's necklace and earrings.
Beautiful. Be nice.
You can wear them to church.
And bracelet.
Isn't that pretty?
So
I guess I'll be this one.
So they send that with Tina?
She can't.
She knows it's there.
Now I've got one more card to open.
What did you give
read
her?
The ball,
I know that is.
Mayo.
Read
she
the
picked
ball.
It out.
I gave her dividers in there.
She picked it out.
Mom?
Well, I'm going to make
and
it.
Dad written oh. it
she picked her. That out.
I think so. Let's see.
This is Juanita.
J-U-A-N-I-T.
She did. Around somewhere.
She picked it out, yes.
Did you do that before, Dad?
What?
Right on that gold ball? Juanita around it?
I guess I did.
He did it tonight, huh?
No. I know. I found it and thought it looked like you're writing. Oh, anyway.
She picked this out.
Who picked this out?
She did. He's pointing to you.
Oh, okay. She did?
No, she picked it out.
What is it?
Grandma?
Remember, she forgot all about it.
I know what it is.
We were having a hard time shopping over, Damien. Everybody knew what everybody else was getting.
Toy fixed?
Yeah.
Good.
Did. Can you see us playing?
Yeah. Hi, Boyd. What are you doing?
Oh. Just waste the film.
Thanks a lot.
Gotta load them up again.
James, you're not supposed to slide on your bottom. You've got to slide on your bottom.
Those sleds back to the trips? No, we didn't. The sleds you had when you were going on a birthday, and we had them until the trips came. We lost a lot of things when we were kids.
Catch there is just the.
Now why is this flat here? Do you remember the top of that?
Is there is a place for the trigger to ride down in, probably down in that groove. And this cat that catches first on the firing pin here, holds the firing pin as the bolt comes back and forces this ahead. And then it catches here to keep the bolt from coming out. But if you hold the trigger down, the whole bolt just falls right out on the.
If you can see one, you can see how it's supposed to come.
You gonna practice with the bullet, see if you fixed it? Good morning.
Good morning.
Is
are you awake?
This is up close and natural. What are you doing? Jody? That didn't have a bullet in it, did it? Oh, it was?
Birthday card from Faye Dawn.
Who's that?
Donna Graff.
Oh. Oh, is her name Faye Dawn? Uh-huh. And Aunt Corrine called you this morning.
Yes. And Blaine's rough. So she called to thank me for the whole Christmas thing.
Oh, she didn't even know it was your birthday, huh?
Sure.
And this is your daily walk. No. Michael, what's Daddy doing? Who will get to use it then?
Every kid.
And what are you?
Me, I get to. And I go hunt, maybe hunt deer hunting next week. Maybe I can bring the kid's gun with me. And maybe I can go.
You maybe could?
Uh-huh. And try to shoot deer.
You have to be careful with guns, don't you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. At your house? Uh-oh.
Pictures.
Here, throw it. Rachel. Rachel. Catch.
Is that how far she gets it?
Catch! Catch! Please? Please? Here. The camera's on, shouldn't it have such?
Are you posing for the camera?
She said Rachel.
Grandma, how far do we have to shoot? Is it 50 yards?
Throw the ball.